Midday brings to you Mumbai Khabar. Here's a quick look at what's happening in the city. First consignment of COVID-19 vaccine arrives in Mumbai. The first consignment of Covishield vaccine arrived in Mumbai from Pune around 5:30 a.m. on 13 January. BMC officials received total 1,39,500 doses of the vaccine from Serum Institute of India, Pune. The vaccine is being stored in the storage facility at the municipal office buildings in Parel. Last-minute jitters for BMC as D-Day arrives for COVID-19 vaccination drive. The first phase of the vaccination drive against COVID-19 is scheduled to start on January 16th across the country. There are doubts about the vaccination regarding technical support as well as after effects of the vaccine. Centers for storage, transportation and registration are almost ready, but BMC officials are preparing to tackle last-minute hassles. BMC's free mask move for school students slammed. The BMC's decision to distribute 80 lakh masks to its school students has drawn criticism, with the teachers' body and the BJP questioning the rationale behind the move. The civic body will spend rupees 20 crore on the facial guards. Car murder. 48 injury marks found on victim's body. On 12 January, the Khar police submitted the post-mortem report of the 19-year-old psychology student to the court during the remand hearing of the accused duo Diya Padalkar and Shri Jogdhankar. Police said that the victim had around 48 injury marks, suffered allegedly during the brutal murder on New Year's Eve in Bhagwati Heights building in Khar. The police are waiting for a drug test report of the accused and the victim to determine if they had used drugs or consumed alcohol. Muchharpanwala shop worker says accused told the boss it was a herbal product. A worker at the Muchharpanwala shop told Midday that the drug that was seized by NCB officers was given to owner Ram Kumar Tiwari, claiming that it was some herbal product and could be sold by mixing it in pan or cigarettes. Sham Kumar, who has been working at the shop for over 20 years now, claims to have seen accused Karan Sajnani handing over the packet to Tiwari. That's all we have for now. Stay tuned for more updates.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.